Hello, my name is Aaron. This tutorial shows how to set gutter margins in Microsoft Word. Gutters are extra spaces along the sides of pages that allow printed documents to be bound like a book or magazine. Without gutters, the text and images might be hidden in the binding. Today I'll be using Word for Microsoft 365. These steps also apply to Word for Mac, and the single-purchase versions of the software back to Word 2013. Before we begin, it's important to note that documents don't always print as expected. Therefore, I encourage you to perform these steps on a short practice document and then print that document to see the results before performing these steps on a long document. To set gutter margins, first select the Layout tab in the ribbon. Then select Margins in the Page Setup group, followed by Custom Margins from the drop-down menu. Next, select an option from the Multiple Pages menu in the Page Setup dialog box, which is called the Document dialog box on a Mac. Normal is for printing on one side of the page. Mirror Margins is for printing on both sides of the page. Two pages per sheet, or book fold, are for printing small pages on one piece of paper that will be folded vertically or horizontally. Next, enter the gutter depth into the text box. The gutters will appear in the preview image as cross-hatching. If you selected Normal in the Multiple Pages menu, you can also select an option from the Gutter Position menu. However, if you selected Mirror Margins, two pages per sheet, or Book Fold, the position will be set automatically. Finally, select the OK button. Your content should adjust on the page to accommodate the new gutters. Note that gutter margins don't affect existing page margins. However, gutters do reduce the available space on the page, thereby forcing content downward onto additional pages. As such, you might increase your page count when adding gutters. You can now save and then print your document as you normally would. All the steps we just performed are listed with images on my website at aaronwrightwriting.com, which is linked in the description box below, along with my playlist, How to Use Microsoft Word, and How to Use Word for Mac. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials. And give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.